Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to make reflective surface for mirror effects for Eevee and Cycles in Blender. I have already added monkey Susan into this 3D scene. Also, I add a subdivision surface modifier to monkey Susan to make it smooth. Also, I add a material in blue color. For the environment, I add a studio HDRI image to the world. So I have a good lighting. Now, if we want to add a reflective surface, make sure that we switch to render preview and also make sure that we choose the correct render engine. I want to show cycles first. Now we can add the plane, go to add, merge and plane. And I want to change the angle to 90 degrees in X. Also, I want to move the plane to negative 5. So I change the angle to see the plane and monkey Susan. Now we can go to material properties and add the new material. And we can change the base color to absolute white. And also in the metallic, we can change it to 1. And roughness, we can change it to 0. So we can see that this is the reflective surface for the monkey Susan and environment. So this is the way how we can make reflective surface for cycle. Now I switch to Eevee. We can see that it doesn't work for reflective surface. Now we can go back to Eevee setting. Make sure that we check the box ray tracing. And also we can go to add and go down to light probe and add the plane. Also, we can rotate in 90 degrees. Should be negative 90 degrees. Make sure that the arrow is pointing to the direction that we want to reflect. And then we can adjust the location to the plane. Okay. So we can see that there's a reflective plane in Eevee. So this is how we can make reflective surface for mirror effect with Eevee and cycles in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye.